of tears. A fruit of tears. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We've been in Psalm 126 several times over the last 25 years here. Before that, 20 other years of pastoring before I ever came here 25 years ago. Been in Psalm 26 several times, usually emphasizing the gracious move of God in our midst. It's been bursting upon us, surprising us how close He is in the middle of our trials. Hallelujah. As the first four verses of the scripture does say, when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, it says here, people are like those who dream. We're like those who dream. He bursts upon us and suddenly the skies open up and our poor and the storms go away and we have a season of honeymoon with God and we're just rejoicing in closeness. Praise the Lord. Then our mouth was filled with laughter, our tongue is singing. They said from themselves, the Lord has done great things for them. People are looking to see what is going on in that thing called the church. Why are they still happening? The world's collapsing around us. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is actually written in a time when the Israelites came back from Babylon and began to re-inhabit their land that they'd lost because of their faithlessness and their lack of care for God. And they came back to God and sought Him. Hallelujah. And He brought them back into the land. And this is their rejoicing. And then verse 4 says, bring back our captivity, O Lord, as the thief in the south. Just keep it coming. Keep it coming. You want more. When He begins to move, you really want more. Keep it coming, He says. Hallelujah. Like the streams in the south, like the waters of the desert turned into a garden. Hallelujah. We know what that means. Our lives were a desert. My life was a desert before He came into my life. I was sour, silly, stupid hippie. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Big day. I can't hear you. Pray for Lord. By the way, Melanie lost her voice yesterday, so that's why she's not with me. That's the way she did it.
Right.
moved. I've watched all of you suffering nobly. For payback, for retribution. Hallelujah. I've watched you for 25 years. And you're still suffering.